like a lot of times when you skate contests, you do tricks where like you wouldn't normally do, you know. And I think that was one of those situations where like the crowd just helped you like stay pumped up and just want to get it done. First few tries on it went good, I'm pretty sure. I was starting to come close to landing it, and then one of them, I did that thing where you just kick out and try to walk down the rail, and my feet missed the rail, and right there, just sacked it right in the middle. Probably laid on the ground for about 5 or 10 minutes, but pretty much if like nothing's broken on my body or anything, I always know that I'm gonna get back up and try it.
This other dude out there just literally buying shoes from the skate shop, but you know, he could get shoes from anyone he wanted, but he was buying these.
Probably the best skateboarder I've ever seen. He does everything in like 2 tries. No one is like that. Just what else is he gonna do? You tell me. I don't,
I mean,
the guy just dropped one of the biggest, sketchiest hardcore video parts of all time. And he's 16 years old. 16. He just turned 17. You know, and really as a skateboarder, you don't even start to come into your own until you're like 20. I have so much belief in not only how good he is, but how good he's going to be. He is going to go down as one of the greatest